perhaps a little lucky that referee Aidan McSivna didn't take firmer action, just a yellow card for each of them following this incident. Thankfully, what could have turned ugly instead turned into a highly entertaining match.